This is incredible, Charles. Yours broke. Mine broke.
So is this a safer costume than last year? Because the last year's costume, you were you had trouble getting into the chair.
That's right, I did. But you know, I love this costume because this Elastigirl is also a mother, so I'm doing this for all the moms out there.
And happy Mother's Day to you, Katy. That desk will never be the same.
That desk will never be the same.
I do wish there was a little bit more air conditioning in here.
I don't even know how she's in this outfit.
When you say she, are we sure that's Katy Perry? How do we know?
You'll never know, and I'll never tell.
Guys, tonight, a huge night.
I'm just going to get it out of the way because you deserve it. That was incredible.
Incredible.
Body chopping and, like, all of these different notes and like transitions. It was like you were a superhero.
Oh, yes, oh yes, but great performance. I don't, and you're a superstar. Great job.
Superstar.
Welcome back to American Idol. Your top five are vying for your live votes tonight. You're deciding on who you want to compete in the finale next week. So keep those votes coming all show long. Another sing-along Disney moment right now, and it's coming from.
I mean, listen, you actually may become king. Lionel and I would know something about that. But you know what? You were like, to me, now you're in the top of tops. We're 1 week away. If Zachariah is your body and let your body spaz out.
Yeah, performance you've done. It was great.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Mr. Luke. Yeah.
Colin, you came out looking like an electric guitar. I'm standing, I was like, please, God, just let him get out of that. And you did. You did. Finally did exactly what we've been wanting, and it looked so
good.
I think this is the most you've ever stretched your vocals. Literally, Megan, you were competing with all of the, you were giving us vox. You were giving vocals. Confidence is on another level. It's just so beautiful to watch. Listen, Em, a superhero mom once said, your identity is your most valuable possession. And this is so true for you.
Authenticity. You are so authentic to what you are. And like Katy said,
look at how high you are and how beautiful you sound and how elegant you present. You played with when it was small, when it was big. It was superb. You are just a
singing part of your world. The song is out now, and don't miss her as Ariel in Disney's The Little Mermaid, only in theaters May 26th. Let's cruise back into the competition right now with Zachariah.
100 miles per hour. It was so happy about Mother's Day and seeing these letters being written. That's all we want as moms. We want cards. Thank you for just doing that. That is just such a great representation.
My 12-year-old Tate.
That's really sweet.
It was sweet. Yeah. I know.
That's great.
Just the love of a child. Anyway.
Wow. It was like you drew us so in. It was just like that one time, you know, when you close, You just controlled it so well, and it was like you could hear a pin drop. I mean, like, you are just showing us so many different things. I can't. Eyes.
Thank you so much.
It, you know, Colin.
Yeah, yeah. Ditto, 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 and ditto. You know, what you pray for in this business is a thing called.
There's a light that you switched. You switched something inside of you. And I was closing my eyes just because I was just so enjoying you. A lot of people go, why me? But I think you need to just accept it. You are.
So. And my friend.
To add to that, I believe it's written in the stars. And I don't believe in coincidences. I know that you're Ian, but when I see your name, I don't.